the door now.
In the door.
Drinking water now from the...
You guys want to shoot me going in the door?
Let's go, Brody. Killinger Marine has 16,000 square feet of boats and Yamaha motors in every size to please every boater.
Including that 1991 Grady White 17.5-foot spare, the Yamaha power plant are just under $15,000.
This 90-horse Yamaha is a revolutionary new engine. We'll get you over the fence there. Visit Killinger Marine Center at the home of Whaler, Grady White, Horizon, and Sunbird Boats, plus Yamaha Motors.
There we are.
Mayday, abort.
In July, we had a 91 Pontiac Grand Am loaded for $9,795. Or a 91 Pontiac Avant four-door for the sizzling price of $11,795. Or save nearly $5,000 on the Olds Royale, Ramada, Sierra, or Supreme of your choice. But hurry, these prices will never be repeated. July is hot indeed, but McKenzie's 91 clearance is hotter than July.
Come on in, save.
McKenzie Motors, Pontiac, Buick, Olds, GMC truck, Highway 90, Milton.
It won't be long before you can watch The Tonight Show starring Jay Leno. Leno, who is now the guest host of The Tonight Show, will take over for Johnny Carson, who's retiring. Well, you can see Jay Leno almost any weeknight at 10:30 here on Channel 10 tonight. You can see him live in person at Mobile Civic Center Theater at 8 o'clock. And you can see him live right now. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Matt. I'm going to be taking over Bob Britt pretty soon also. This is all going to happen in the future, though, rather.
I've got a voice for that. Perfect.
Yes, I'm doing my newsman voice.
Show full time. Why do you need to be on the road after you've got a baby?
Well, I just go on the road, and I don't start till May. It's still quite a ways away. I mean, it's 10 months, whatever it is. And I like being on the road. I like traveling around, finding out what jokes work. I've been having a good time here. I've been eating raw fish all day. Haven't washed my hands yet, and I feel great.
I watched the first part of the news.
No, I missed it. Did something happen?
Okay. Ah. Speaking of that, poor people. No,
myself, and then people started mailing to me because we hold them for the show, and now we put together, we're going on a third book, and all the money goes to charity. It's none of those slimy deals where you get hacks right off. 100% of the dough goes to children's charities around the country. So it's fun. The people send us the headlines, so not like I wrote them, so you give the money back, hopefully, by giving them all to charity. So right, about half $1 million so far.
What can you tell the folks who are watching right now to get them out of their house to come down to Full Gate Civic Center to see you tonight?
I have the antidote for raw fish. It'll be at the theater tonight. I'd like to see people come by. If you want to get a night out, hear some comedy. I know I always feel silly saying, oh, come on down, please. But there are still some seats left. We've got a pretty good crowd tonight. So it's a clean show. You can bring your family, bring your kids, talk a little about politics. I'm fed up with Washington.
Raw fish.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate that. I got raw fish in my
It's time to go back to the rodeo site. Craig popped off on Island for an update on something extremely important this weekend. Weather. You'd rather just see Braves in the middle of all that, Steve.
Steve?
Just breaking it in.
Oh, there you go. Yes. Thanks. Bye-bye.